An update is traffic moving again in Boulder Canyon. Overnight, a rock slide closed Highway 119 near Sugarloaf Road. Earlier today, CDOT crews removed all of that mess. There were no reports of any cars getting hit or any injuries from all of this.